city protest that was happening 3 weeks ago. The organizers, they asked me to come and do a little video of the protest, interview a couple of the folks there about their foreclosure problems, and it was just really exciting. Chris was saying, like 3,000 people. I wasn't really expecting that many people. I was probably thinking maybe 500, but well, 3,000 people like suddenly converged on a Boston Common. It was just an amazing day. It was just wonderful. And then to have Occupy Boston start later on that evening, ever since, it's just been great. As far as the social media perspective, I mean, I think it's just phenomenal. I applaud to the folks who are organizing the social media. As far as the logistics, the Twitter, the website, it's just fantastic. It's amazing how organized this whole thing has come together in the short time it's been around. It's really, this